All right, gang. I want this to be our biggest and best game of the season. I want everyone out there playing with everything he's got.
Charlie Brown, I thought it was some mystery items for you. Why don't you tell the other team I'm going to play at a certain place? Only is in the real place, see? And then, when it'll show up, we'll all play perfect. Isn't that a good strategy? I don't understand these managers who don't want to use this strategy.
The thing we have to remember is spirit and teamwork. Really grit our teeth and bear down.
Charlie Brown, that other team is trash talking us. I got deep in it, but I said you think you're so great. Mozart was writing symphonies when he was your age. That really showed him off.
I bet it did. If we really grit our teeth and bear down, I'm sure we can finish the season.
Perhaps you shouldn't be playing manager, Charlie Brown. Perhaps you should be bench manager.
That's a good idea. You'd be a great bench manager, Big Brother. You could say bench you this or bench you that. When we get up to the playing field, you can say put the bench here, let's put the bench there.
I can't stand it!
What's the whole point of our playing if we're nowhere than the loop? Even if there was a million to one chances, we might win and it'll make some sense.
There may not be a million to one chance, but I'm sure there's at least a billion to one chance. Give me a T!
T!
Give me an E!
T!
Give me an A!
A!
Give me an O!
O!
What have you got?
T!
There's your team, like the best team, which is our team, right here. We will show you we're the best team.
Two strikes, the faces were low.